I've been listening to a lot of people about this oil spill, this oil eruption. And it seems to me that certain things are completely clear. One, BP consistently misled the public about the amount of oil coming out and possibly about how it was coming out. Now, like I said, Matt Simmons, he's an oil expert. He was talking about how there may be another source of oil leakage. And I didn't quite understand what was going on, but now we're starting to hear that it may be more plumes. It may be other areas where oil is leaking from the seabed. And this may be possible because when they put the top keel over the site, the pressure, the amount of pressure that's being forced up may have been so intense that it actually caused the pipes to burst. So we may have oil leaking out from the bottom of the sea, the bottom of the ocean. And even worse, there's reports that there may be chemicals involved. There's chemicals being reported. It's more than just oil being leaked. Apparently, there's some toxic chemicals, benzene being one of the scarier ones. So I don't know where this is going to end, but I think this is going to end up being a lot bigger than even what it is right now. I think we're going to be dealing with a situation where there may be some serious evacuations. It may be unsafe to live in certain areas for a certain amount of time. This is going to have a huge economic impact. Huge economic impact. I know a national study, a government study said that it wouldn't affect the national economy, but if you're looking at some of the things that I'm reading, I don't see how we can't be all impacted by this. So guys, I want you to share information right here. I want you to try to provide links. I know it's very difficult to do it on YouTube, but I want you guys to provide some links that I'll have a blog on my written blog. So you guys, if you can put some websites there, that really help us out with researching this, because I'm getting all kinds of information. So I guess my question is this. What do you think the long-term impact of the oil spill will be? What will the Gulf look like in 5 years? How will people be affected economically and physically? I'm still hearing people talk about the nuclear option. Maybe we can use a nuclear weapon. That still scares the crap out of me, because at this point, I'm wondering if there's some real magma actually involved, if there's a real chance of some type of eruption, because they're drilling so deep into the earth. Maybe this could actually create some type of volcano. I'm not sure, but I want to know, what do you think? What do you think are going to be the consequences of this oil disaster? What are the long-term effects of this? All right, guys. Don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. So, bye.